Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where I just looked up how to get all the grenades, which is kind of complicated. You know, it would be a time intensive project. I finally gave Solas Blizzard. Man, I wish if you were an elf, you could have you could have a wolf companion. Gave Solas a little bit better armor. Oh, just you. Okay. This is one of the biggest camps we have, also. Pretty dang sure. Quick potions. Let's check our potions. That's the jar of bees. Can't remember what I have to do to get that unlocked. I think it's a thing that you have to do. Like a you know. War table mission. I think it's a war table mission. I feel like there's something we can loot. Oh, Liliana's ready. Dang it. Excuse me. Well, we'll go meet with this Fairbanks guy. Yeah, let's go meet with Fairbanks. I don't, actually. Apologies. Whoa. Oh, did I go backwards? What did I do? Oh, I did. Oh, that's a world travel point. Whoa, okay. Apologies. I also don't need that in my face. Okay. I don't want that in my face. I don't want any of that in my face. So we'll just need to go right down the road. Sounds good. And there's a thing here that I can, a fade rift I can close that will give me experience. Nope, that's not what I meant. That will give me perk things. You know what I mean? Get the big guy. Get the big guy. Yeah, let's get him. Okay, I'm gonna go after you, apparently. That one. Alright, I need high ground. Let's see. What do I have here? Ow, how did you see me? You don't own this place. Oh, wait, who's these guys back here? None of that. None of that now. I'll explode you. Yeah, I exploded you. Pretty sure I have. I'll have to double check again, but I'm pretty sure I have the perks. We're so close to leveling up. What perk was I talking about? Aurashock Battle Axe. Friggin', you see that, Armbull? What? Oh. Ring Velvet. Oh, good, 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 good. Are you a special nug? Give me something. Shoot, you didn't give me anything. You suck. Ooh, deep mushroom. I don't know what I need you for yet, but I know I'm just gonna need you always. Oh, I think, is this an August Ram? Not sure. Oh, I have a long distance attack. This is great. I used to have to be soulless when I was trying to hunt things down. Okay. Oh my gosh, I leveled up! Oh god! Yay! Okay. Oh, I don't have, these are the perk thingies that I was talking about. Like that, like the extras, you know? I like that one. But let's see. I think I did not get the fade upgrade. That's okay. I don't really mind at this point. What was I looking at? I was looking at assassin stuff. Okay. I do like the assassin stuff, but I think I'm gonna get... This one seems especially useful. And what was that one? Oh, right. That is a good one, too. Shoot. That one's good, too. Alright, I'm gonna do this one, though. Okay. So I at least need one of the level up thingies of the bow, of the three main abilities I have of the bow, although only three abilities I have for the bow. Haha. Oh, I unlocked an August Ram. I didn't realize I didn't have that yet. Okay.
Templars have joined the Inquisition, except for a few madmen up in the hills.
The world is finally coming to its senses.
Not yet, but it's getting there. I remember this. When bandits set upon him. But now she can't get there. What was he? I don't think he was anything in particular, I guess. Okay, where is this man? He's down the road somewhere. Sometimes I guess these caravanners, like, sort of, not really caravanners, but people who are just trying to escape, sort of refugee types, you just kind of find them on the road. Who is that? Who are you, man? Ooh, what's this? Bloodstone. I need all the resources I can get at this point in my life. Oh, come on, you guys. Don't be afraid to be chatty. What kind of nugs are you? Give me stuff. No. No. Oh, yeah, Fade Rift. There's that, too. You better give me something! What? Meh. Alright, let's save just in case, because sometimes the dang nab rifts are like really freaking powerful. And it's a little bit horrifying in a lot of ways. Oh, hey, there's a big guy, big guy. Hey, look! Use our super powerful attack now. Oh, hey, he's still going. He's still going. I know, we don't have a lot of fire resistance. Come on. Hey, got it. Activate. Oh, are you not done yet? Okay, you're dead. You're dead now, too. All you dead. You're all you dead now. I need to remember that I can use my dodge ability a lot. Where's the big one? Oh, you're a big one. Aha, I did a bunch of abilities on you. I did another one on you. Oh, hey. Oh, let me go into stealth mode for a second here. Am I running out of stamina? All right. Oh, you're dead. You're down. We got, like, fire ones? Oh, a despair demon. Shoot. You get over here, you. Where'd she go? She. Okay, you guys have got him, so I guess I'll take care of this guy. This last is annoying one. Oh, and then I will disrupt the rift. Of course it's... I guess they were attacking whatever I attacked, but they didn't need to. See, that, I think that worked. Oh, you moved. You dodged. Perfect. Alright, now I can close it. were knocking them behind me too. I'm more interested in Astrariums, actually. I think those are some of our people. Plus two power. Oh, I think if you come here with Sarah, there's a red Jenny stash, but it really surprised me that nothing's in there, really. Yeah, it's an Inquisition soldier. I'm gonna get you. Nope. That wasn't where I was firing, but whatever. Get that one. Wow, they just went to town on that guy. I just need to get as much leather and stuff as I can, I feel. I thought these nugs were like special nugs too. I'm not sure though. Oh yeah, they gotta do that too. Which way were you, guy? Let's check the map. Oh, you're over there. Aha! I was sort of heading in the right direction. Eventually, I was gonna get there. I'm legitimately not really concerned about... Ooh, Pyrophyte! I'm not concerned about, shards. On this go-round. We're just literally following the path. We are, okay. Hello, mate.
Fairbanks is expecting you at the camp.
At the camp.
I'd like to trust you, but we don't trust anyone these days.
Makes sense. I respect that. I don't trust you. I am not sure what is motivating you to contact me. Well, I guess I seem like the only person who can do anything, you know? But it could be for good or for bad that you are trying to contact me. Deep mushroom. Pa-pow. Cole would probably like helping these people out. Probably Sarah would too. I think Sarah does, actually. If you bring her.
Well met.
Well met. There you are, Fairbanks. There's the Watcher, I think, is who it is. Alright. Yo, Fairbanks.
It is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
My agent said you had information for the Inquisition.
Straight to the point. Very well. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can.
Why I like
you
his
care about this, you ask?
Outfit.
Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Holy, what?
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars.
Oh!
I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen,
oh, yeah.
And then lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us. And everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Okay.
Inquisitor.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread and more came. We just want to survive.
I really like his clothes. I don't know why, I just do.
What is your opinion of the Civil War?
I think it's the colors.
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Celine feuds with Earls, a country is torn apart. Does it matter to a farmer or a woodsman who reigns in Val Royale? Yet they suffer. We're all weary, Inquisitor.
I believe it. I
who
believe it.
Who are these freemen of the Dales?
Most.
I look rad. Look at me.
War, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the Freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone.
Yeah, it's strange that they would
their
attack
their leaders are
their
driving
people.
Them to take the Dales for themselves.
It's weird.
I need to be going.
I'll be here.
That is weird. Okay. Where's the stairs to this thing? Oh, there they are. Oh, I have a fast travel point here. That's good. Just gonna get some things in this camp area. They got a lot of stuff, actually. What I remember is correct. Or they have a lot of areas that look like they should have a lot of stuff. But this, I think they think it might be Elvish, but they also aren't sure. And they just call him the Watcher, I think. But I like him. He reminded me, in the beginning, he reminded me of an assassin. And now he reminds me of myself. A strange hooded figure overlooking the ravine. No one knows who he is. People in these parts always refer to him as the Watcher. He must have had an elven name. Perhaps he's one of their gods. None of the elves here can tell me. I don't think they even know anymore. In this cave, Watchers reach. Well, he's reaching down into it, isn't he? Maybe with him guarding us, we'll survive this war. From Fairbanks Journal. Oh, I think he's wearing the Sentinel armor, maybe. You think? It's possible. Cole, why aren't you saying things? Yeah, well met. Reed. Sorry to the lives we have lost. Gertrude. Taken by Sister Cousteau's men while hunting. Okay. Okay, I do remember taking her out. She was a crazy lady. Need more elf roots and with him to the grove. Only in stories. Shoot. Examine what? I didn't see it. But I got points for it. Influence went up for what? Oops. Don't care about the regions. I completed the Freeman of the Dales. Okay, how did I do that? Oh, did I get all the information or something? Where are my Emerald Graves? Examine all the documents. Okay, well, I did not see the last one. Groups? Canary Dreadnoughts. Pentagas. Okay, nope. Characters? Places? Prospects? Nope. Oh, wait, what's this one? Emerald Graves. Right, this is the Dalish perspective. Okay. Valhrill. Tales. Samson's Tale. So that was a song! Okay, so now we have that song. Calpurnia doesn't get a song. It seems like. Boop. So many characters. Colin. Oh yeah. Got that off of him. Calpurnia's didn't update, it looks like. Vivian. Who was the... Oh, was it still just Cullen's thing? Creatures. The ram. That was it. Okay. Well then. Cool. Glad I got all the documents and read all of them and know all of the things.
Out in the woods, the elf finds up.
Oh, whoa, that's not what I meant to do, actually. Solace. I need to be Solace. I remember lighting this and not knowing why I lit it.
Fairbanks is a good man. We owe him much.
I'm glad. This is a pretty rad little camp, though. Take? Oh, map of Watcher's Pass. Alright. Do a little treasure hunting, maybe?
I can't believe you hide out here like mice.
Oh, hey, they've got a little forge going on.
Damn, Fairbanks and his concern for everyone.
It's the reason you're alive. I mean, it's not like a super great cave. It looks like it was already inhabited. Like, I mean, these are like ruins, and then they've kind of built these ramshackle buildings.
Maybe later.
Wolf Falls. Oh, the statue in there, right. Solace, look at that.
I'm sorry. I'm not in the mood to talk right now.
I still don't know what you're about. I don't know if I have to, like, bring somebody with me. A certain person or something, you know?
Please move along.
These are the little training area. Not in here, is it? Sounds kind of... Sounds like it might be whispering. Oh! I didn't know this was here. Oh, wait. Oh, is it the map? The map to Watcher's Pass was... Do I have to go... Hang on. Let me see. Codex or journal? Map of Watcher's Pass related codex. Oh, so there's a bridge, and there's water, and there's a painting of a deer, and there's a tree. Fallen sister. Erderderp, okay. I don't think it actually tells me where it is on the map, so...
Like that.
Down there? Where is it? I didn't see a deer drawing in here. Isn't this Watcher's Pass? Is that where I am? I'm in Watcher's Reach. Where's that's the Watcher. Wolf Falls. The Watcher's Pass is out here? Is this what the Veil... I don't think that's what the Veil Fire is for, though. Oh, yeah, he's an elf. He's like, hey, I don't want to have to do this for the rest of my life. I want to be great, too. Okay, so you're going to have to drop this. Yeah, because, yeah. All wars go on for too long. Pirate fight. Nice. Blah, blah, blah. You've just got, like, musical instruments.
Don't look for trouble.
Hey, trouble just finds me, man. Of course I do kind of invite it, I suppose. Let's check. Is there anything going on in this area that I'm really invested in? Light a candle at the shrine. Wow, that is far away. Oh, I didn't realize. I do need to bring... Varric out when I do that. With the rifts. Or with the red lyrium. What did he want me to do? Guy? He wanted me to mess with Templars? Oh, so is this the first of the things that I needed to do? Maybe? I don't know. Let's go back to Skyhold. We're gonna see what has come of the Calpurnia thingy. I don't want to rush that by any means, but I'm interested. I feel like if this is anything like Samson's, though, it is a very long one. I apologize for that. A bad habit. And it's probably pretty loud in the microphone. But yeah, no, Colin's quest took ages with Samson. It's kind of Samson's personal quest. Seems like Liliana's the one getting kind of personally involved with this one. This is interesting with Calpurnia, though, is that she used to be a slave, but she somehow became a magister. And now she's working with, and she's kind, because she doesn't like mistreated slaves, but then she blows up people who displease her. And she's cool with, she's a mage, also controlling Templars. So it's not like she's like, oh no, she's a mage. She is controlling the mages. That's right. She is controlling the mages. But let's go run in here. And see. I also am not sure if Dorian's questy thing is done. So that's kind of making me go. Oh, and I bought glass and stuff. I should go put that in. Let's save. I should get into the habit of saving before I walk into this room, because sometimes things go down that I don't want to go down. Please don't freak out, game, that I entered a room while I was loading, saving, whatever. Doing your thing. Just do your thing, game. Just do your thing. Look at Cullen's swagger. Liliana, so just be there, swagger. Was there nothing over here? So the done ones are like orangey. How much longer into that one? Oh, 7 minutes? Cool.
The city has agreed to send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Whoa.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
Oh my gosh, this is done. Plant, Crystal, and Venatori headquarters. Inquisitor, I'm picking up conversations from the memory crystal we have hidden in Calpurnia's camp. Liliana's reviewing what we've captured. She could tell you Calpurnia's closest lieutenants, the last 3 books she's read, and her favorite tea. It's mint. Go listen when you have a moment. Okay. Go listen to Liliana? Okay! I cannot express how delighted I am with the result of your intervention. For years, I tried to earn admittance to the Celestine League, only to have them turn their noses up at me as if I were a piece of dung they would pass on the street. Now, after so long, none other than Lady Amandine came to send an invitation into the League. Shelba begged me to join. It was delicious. Many thanks, Monsieur Ponchard. The merchant kept his word. The Pavis birthright was delivered to Skyhold. You may return it to Dorian personally if you desire. Oh, crap!
Any word?
Nothing yet.
Oh, I've done too much to change things now, but I think that's how it's supposed to be, isn't it? Alright, let's just start things. Maybe not. There are some things that I'm just like... mean? You know what I mean? I do want to do that. But only Cullen can do that? Oh yeah, only Cullen can do that one. What is this one? Oh yeah! Oh, I also wanted that to be... Wow. I mean, I hate to send him out again, truly, but at the same time, it's like, what else are they gonna do, you know? Sit around? Conscript! Yes, information! Yes,
let's
okay.
See what we have.
And... Oh, wait. What was actually... Oh, wait, we'll go check. Quick. Investigate strange chalk markings. Red Jenny attends a party. What? Surely the Inquisitor cannot be part of such things. It seems a base prank to intentionally disrupt such an affair. This guy is a special prank. Lots of people around. Thanks his sovereigns pay for it. Embarrass him at his own party and you please a dozen people. People with keys and little else. Lights out. Not murder, just let them stumble in the darkness. A small training exercise outside will disrupt the event. Sure, we'll send Josephine out on that one. Okay. Okay, let's go talk to Dorian. Please don't be angry, Dorian. Oh my gosh, hurry up, loading screen. I'm very anxious right now. I feel like this is the way it's supposed to end. You're supposed to get... The goal of the main... The quest was to give him the pendant back. But... I'm gonna have to play this... Smart. Gonna need to play it smart. I know Josephine was done. Okay, don't be angry. Solas, your books keep floating. Are we bros yet, Solas? We're bros. Okay. Save. yeah. Waiting for that save. Don't mind me. Oh, actually, I'll go drop some stuff off really quick. Okay. Ram horns. I think that was it. I don't have the perk yet that I get bonus points for turning in stuff. I'll have to get that one soon. Hi!
Okay. You seem very interested in my opinions.
Okay. I have your amulet.
I have something for you.
Okay, don't be angry. It's a cutscene. Oh, shoot, his face isn't rendering.
Here it is. Now I'm indebted to you. I never wanted this. I told you.
I know. Oh, I don't know what to say. That sounds like... Both of those sound like jerky things to say, and that sounds like really gooey. Okay, we'll try this one.
I didn't do this so you would be indebted to me, Dorian.
Okay.
I did it for you. That's the problem.
Yeah, I know.
How is that a problem?
I don't get it.
Someone intelligent would cozy up to the Inquisitor if they could. It'd be foolish not to. He can open doors, get you whatever you want, shower you with gifts and power. That's what they'll say. I'm the Magister who's using you.
Should I say... Ooh, I don't want to say that one. I didn't know you were worried. I knew he was worried. We'll just say... I don't know.
Let them say whatever they want. I don't care about them.
Naive but adorable.
Oh, God, dang it.
I
I'm apparently an incredible ass at accepting
gifts. Yes, you are!
I apologize and thank you.
He approves! Yay! Don't be weird about it, okay? Don't be weird. Ew. Kissing's always weird in video games.
I'm going to stop before I say something syrupy, but I won't forget this, and I will repay you. Count on it.
Bye! Just booped out of there. Oh, my influence went up.
Have you been to your quarters lately by chance?
No.
Not recently. Do, when you have the time. There's...
What?
Something there that might interest you.
Really? Okay!
I should go.
Here I thought we were just
getting... I'm going to the good part! Why didn't you give me a present? A present? Is there something in my room? Is there actually something useful in my room? Is the room useful? Whoa, where am I going? I got totally distracted, don't mind me. Sorry, Solas. Don't worry about it. Oh, Cullen's done. Oh, cool. Okay, that went well. I was worried. I was really worried. That went well. Woo! Oh, whoa, face. Uh-oh, no!
It's all very nice, this flirting business.
No!
I am, however, not a nice man.
What?!
So, here is my proposal. We dispense with the chit-chat and move on to something more primal. It'll set tongues wagging, of course. Not that they aren't already wagging. I suppose it really depends. How bad does the Inquisitor want to be?
Okay. All right, then. That's the heart option, but I look totally not interested. Okay. This is actually good. I did not realize this was going to happen, actually. I literally thought there was going to be something in here funny. I am naive. Okay. If this is actually going to happen the way I think it's going to happen, I'm going to turn my mic off because I will be making so many guffawing noises that it will just totally ruin the mood. Because I cannot take video game sexy time seriously, if you can't tell. Okay, so this is enough creepy staring, so here we go.
I thought you'd never ask. I like playing hard to get.
Mic off!
And now, I'm gotten. I like your quarters.
There's a butt!
Don't misunderstand. I'm not suggesting we venture into mutual domesticity. I just like your appointments.
Something's wrong with your neck, Dorian. Off again.
Not that I couldn't suggest some changes. Your taste is a little austere.
I'm gorgeous. Look at me. Okay, that wasn't bad. That was it. That's it, right? Hopefully. I'm gorgeous. I'm way gorgeous. So is Dorian. Dorian's gorgeous, too. All right. Okay, that was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. All right. Okay. Something on your mind?
You seem a little distracted.
Sex will do that. It's distracting.
I heard a rumor.
Very well. You've rooted me out. There is something I want. I'm curious where this goes, you and I. We've had fun. Perfectly reasonable to leave it here. Get on with the business of killing archdemons and such.
Just a couple of naked dudes chilling out. What? Is this okay if we keep it going?
Tell me what you want.
All on me.
Should it be all on me?
I like you. More than I should. More than might be wise. We end it here, I walk away. I won't be pleased, but I'd rather now than later. Later might be dangerous.
Why dangerous?
Walking away might be harder then.
Yeah, it is. Two hunky men on my computer screen, my TV screen, and they both look remarkably good despite the strange neckline. on Dorian too, which is kind of surprising, because he doesn't have any changes on his face. But the Inquisitor can be completely different, and I'm twitching. Do you see that? I'm like, okay, is it okay if we're, like, I don't want to, like, I don't know, am I going too fast on this? I didn't realize. Okay.
I want more than just fun, Dorian.
Uh-oh. Is it going to get serious now?
I see.
I was expecting something different.
Is this okay?
Where I come from, anything between two men, it's about pleasure. It's accepted, taken no further. You learn not to hope for more. You'd be foolish to.
I think your neck's gonna break. Should it be kind of funny? Let's be foolish.
So let's be foolish.
Hard habit to break.
I'm good at breaking things.
Hopefully not everything.
Not everything, Dorian.
Care to, inquisit me again? I'll be more specific in my directions this time.
Okay, is Mike gonna have to go off?
Show off.
Aw, cute! That was cute! Show off. Aww! So there is a point to the bedroom if you actually have a lover who loves you. Wow. That was quick. I feel like that should have been closer to the end of the game. Wow. Oh, and I haven't changed my bed yet. Ha ha. It's still like the twin mattress. No wonder he's like, you should change things. That was fun. That was actually really cute. I was worried it was going to be like really weird. Because it can get that way in game, in BioWare games. It's just like, oh, god, oh. And you just like close your eyes because it's just like these two mannequins banging together. And you're like, nope, nope, that's just weird looking. And you can't help but laugh your freaking head off. There's no sound. I mean, there's sort of sound, but not. Where did the sound go? Okay, you guys can still... It says you can still hear me over there. No, sometimes before when I hit the mute on the mic, it would not work afterwards. Like, the audio wouldn't work. But that was when I was recording it on the same file as the video file. This is separate. So, hopefully it's good. Okay, sound is back. Okay, I legitimately did not know that was gonna happen. Like, that happened way sooner than I thought it would. Which is fine. It's adorable. I'm gonna go change my draperies and stuff. My glass. If I'd have known, Dorian, that was gonna happen that quickly, I would have changed my interior decor a little bit quicker. That loads a little bit faster now. Oh, that's just snow. Nobody worry about it. Nobody worry about it. Nobody worry about it. Ah! Finally at stats in this game. It's just so aggravating with Solas. It's like, there's nothing. There's nothing really to go off of. Like, you have no idea what is going on. You're just like, oh, are we in love? I'm not, I don't know. Tevinter Imperium, Grey Ward. I think the Dalish one is the prettiest, so I'm gonna stick with that one, always. Oh, I bought the second Free March's bed. Or did that, was that, I thought the upgrade had a canopy on it. That's weird, I didn't reload anything. Oh, alright, I got Tevinter Imperium, the drapery. Okay. Heraldry, we'll change it to... Orlais is quite pretty, I do like it. Unknown. Oh, I think that must be from the, what you call it? The Frostbacks, is it the Almari tribes that are left? I'm actually gonna go with the Grey Warden one for a little bit. Decor, how do I get decor? Throne, how do I get thrones? I know you gotta go to like certain areas and unlock them, but the Dalish, dude, friggin', what's his name, Dorian? He's like, oh, you need to change the decor in your room, and I'm like, freaking, I wish I could, man. Don't get me started. I don't have any more grenades. Oh my gosh, Blood Lotus and Dragonthorn or Witherstalk. Where do I get Blood Lotus? I think you get those in the place. Oh, I did want to use. Alright, oh, that other slot is, I think it's an extra tonic slot or something. And it's an Inquisition perk. That's what it is. It's an Inquisition perk that unlocks it. I'd like to get the rock armor because then I could have some sort of armor, like a better armor thing. Oh, I don't have much elf root. Jeez, okay. Healing potion. 5 prophet's laurel. 5 prophet's laurel. No point in researching lyrium because I don't need it. And nobody uses it. I'm all like butterflies and stuff. Oh, please, game, don't freak out. Don't freak out. Please, please, please. I don't think I even saved because I was like, I'm not going to save. Blah, 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 blah. I save a ton in Origins of Mass Effect. It's probably really annoying. But it's not that bad, really. Just, you know, it's a momentary pause. I want to judge somebody. I want to use my perk abilities. Go to the Fallow Mire and kick some butt just so I can have somebody to judge. So, Dorian, I'm going to talk to you. Yes, I am. We talk to the bartender at the bar and see what he says. Hi!
I have to admit, it does feel good to have my...
Your face!
I'm not above a bit of attachment, apparently. Bloody thing.
I need to talk to you.
About how much you adore me, I assume? I hear that so often.
About the future, oh my gosh. Came for a kiss, let's spend some time together.
Let's do something interesting.
More interesting than wandering the countryside killing random strangers? Perish them.
I know.
But we could find Cassandra.
Oh, we're gonna do that every time?
We're talking about her. It would drive her mad.
That's so funny. It is funny, I think it's hilarious. I'm gonna talk to Vivian. See if she's got anything new to say. Or a quest to give me. Oh, there's a couple of my little dealies. Oh man, she knows how to. She just has a commanding presence.
Did you need something, darling?
We've already talked about this.
What are your thoughts about the others in the Inquisition?
Sarah is certainly a colorful character. Like a poisonous toad, only without the manners.
Okay. I want to do your personal quest.
How may I help you?
What are your thoughts about the others in the Inquisition?
Blackwall is a useful sort of fellow, but he's perhaps too eager to please. He reminds me of a pup begging for attention.
Blackwall is a great man. One of the greatest men I've ever known. No lie. One of the best. Let's see. I suppose I could go into the tavern and see what's up with everyone. Hey, Harding. Boop, 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 boop. Sometimes it, like, kind of does weird things when I walk into here. Hello!
Your worship.
Tell me about the chargers.
Can
Can we talk about the bull's charges?
Certainly. What can I tell you?
He has interesting stories.
You had any other interesting jobs?
Had one noble whose rival had been told by a fortune teller that her death would come on feathered wings. The noble sent us after the rival. Not assassination, legal and everything, but we had to wear feathers. We sewed them into shirts over our armor. Should have seen the chief all feathered up like the cock.
Oh my gosh, they better give you a lot of money.
Ended up retreating after all that. The rival choked to death a year later on a chicken bone.
Jeez.
We'll talk later.
Right, let's actually get one of the...
Inquisitor?
I'm sorry, I'm so close to you.
Iron Bull said the charges were at my disposal. Do you have any suggestions on how to use them?
I suspect Haven's quiet by now. Might be worth sending the boys back. We could recover some supplies, get an idea about the enemy's strength. We could even pick up any stragglers who haven't found Skyhold yet.
Right.
We'll talk later.
We do. It's good to have that one available. Hey, Iron Bull.
Man, those serving girls are pretty.
I'd like to hear more about the charges.
Always happy to talk about my guys. What do you want to know?
Where'd you start?
How did you start the group?
It's easy to make a name for yourself as a merc when you're a head taller than most folks. I spent a year or two working for Fisher's Bleeders, but their captain was crap. Figured I could do better. The best folks in the Bleeders agreed with me, so we split off.
Nice.
I imagine Fisher disagreed.
He came at me. I snapped his sword in half, and we talked things out over drink.
I bet you did. Something about Krem.
I'd like to know more about Krem.
He's a good soldier, and a better second in command. The troops need someone to complain to when I'm being a hard ass. He's good for that.
You don't have any problems with him being a woman?
He's not a woman. Look, I've got horns, you've got pointed ears, and those freaky big elf eyes. We're probably not the best people to go around deciding what's normal.
Nah.
Krem's a good man. I don't give a nug's ass that it's a little harder for him to piss standing
It's impossible for a woman to do that.
You don't have a problem with him being from Tevinter?
Nah.
But you hate the Vints?
Sure. But he's not a Vint. He's just Krem.
Yeah, Iron Bull's good at that.
I can get worked up about a group or a nation just fine, but peoples, it's too much work to hate them one by one.
Hey, I just noticed, actually, Iron Bull, that you're slightly off your chair.
You have people from plenty of different backgrounds in your group.
Yes, well, when you're in Orlais and you look like me, you can't be picky about who you take in. A lot of them got turned away from other companies that didn't want a knife here. Crazy dwarf.
But you got the best of them.
Loss. You get my back in a fight and carry your own weight, you're good with me.
What are the craziest jobs you've ever taken?
Besides this one. There's a lot of violence between the nobles here, but that's standard work. The fun stuff is when they party. They always want to impress each other, and that means getting something shiny. We've hunted wyverns, fought through caves to find some old magical crap, even when giant baiting.
Yeah.
What's giant baiting?
So this old guy.
You can see my side. I am such.
But he needs a giant, which is
slanderous man. Look at that.
He's got some kind of rare charm to control the giant, but no way he's going into that.
Look at that. Dorian's making me all risque. Look at that.
Go in, kill some spiders, find the giant, and wake it up. It attacks us because, of course, it does.
Because of course it does.
Bastard, chase us outside where Van Chess is waiting.
That was actually your plan, to let a giant chase you.
Yeah, we had to stay out of reach, but close enough that it wouldn't give up. It was tricky.
Yeah.
Good news is the giants are slow.
Except when they jump.
As my guys ahead could clear out the spiders, we were fine. Bad news is the giant spider webs slow you down a bit more than you think.
That's a panic moment.
But at least Comte Van Chess got his giant for the pageant.
Turned out that charm was a phony. Giant ate the poor guy alive. It's okay, though. We still got paid.
It's okay, though.
See you later.
Seriously, has that always been that way? I'm showing off a little bit of my hip bone. Oh, hey, let's talk with this guy.
The funniest thing I've seen in years.
Who?
That cat dancing around, hopping and pantsing like a fool. Made my day bright, it did. Maker knows what got into the little rat catcher.
Huh. That's a cool thing.
Inquisitor.
Heard any rumors?
What's the word out there?
There's a vigil for the dead later. I'll be close.
Oh, I didn't realize that you did that.
What's the current mood?
Spirited enlightenment. Also drunk.
Same thing.
As you were.
Inquisitor.
Sometimes he makes a comment as to what's going on in my personal life. Okay, he's out, he's doing his thing.
Of course. Yeah.
Let's see how Sarah's doing.
Hey, it's you again.
Hey, wow, we have a lot of questions. Let's see, allies.
What do you think about the people who have gathered?
Again, with your people.
People?
Right, which ones?
Dorian!
What about Dorian?
You're having it off with him. You don't need me talking. But I do anyway.
You do. It's cool. That's good for now.
We'll talk later.
I actually want to go
grab... I'll be here.
I want to go talk to this guy upstairs really quick.
I can talk with you.
You've done odd things.
So, Cole. Someone stole an entire cheese wheel.
Mice like
my head split.
Do mice also like bowls of crushed mint?
That was for the cats.
Uh-huh. You're making cats play.
So the cheese lures the mice, and the mice lure the cats. And then they smell the mint.
Mint makes the cats dance and play.
Let's talk about something else.
All right.
Goodbye.
I'll talk to you later.
How do you know?
Oh, dang it. Did we not finish that one? Well, that guy is gone. He was there before. He's gone now.
Thank you.
The guy who makes the wind noises. I thought the cats dancing made the lady happy. That's the first time I've heard that one. I didn't realize... Cole kept kind of doing things. Actually, I'm gonna call it here. So that was a fun one. It's gonna be split in half, probably, but that was really fun. Hey, it's my bedroom. I was like, oh my gosh, he must have gotten me something cool that I can put in my room. Nope. Naive and adorable, aren't I? Awesome. That was fun. That was really sweet. That was well done. I enjoyed that. And the quests we're doing are fun, too. I'm really enjoying all of it, so I love this game. It's a good game. Someday I'll play it on the PC when I can do mods and make it pretty. But thank you for watching with me. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'll see you in the next one.